Hey, what's up? First of all, thank you all for your support. And as usual, we're going to be talking about something interesting. So let's get started. Okay, bye. No, wait. Don't you all think that I'm ending my video here? I always end my video with my unique outro. So today, we're going to be seeing about few abbreviations of words which we use in our day-to-day life. Number one, Ola Kala. Do you guys know what it is? It's obviously the abbreviated form of okay, which means all correct, and Ola Kala is a word which is derived from the Greek. Number two, Google Google panni paatha Google full form. Kadachadu idhu dhaan solla poren. So the Google's abbreviated form is Global Organization of Oriented Group Language of Earth. Google was actually derived from the word Google, which is spelled as G-O-O-G-O-L, and its meaning is huge number. Number 3. BMW. How many of you know BMW? It's one of the most famous, luxurious and a premium car. So, do you all know the abbreviated form of it? It's Bayerisch Motorien Werk, which is in German, and in English, it's Bavarian Motor Works. Number 4. How many of you love KTM bikes? They're super cool, super fast and super crazy. So do you guys know the abbreviated form of KTM? It is Kraftenfriok Trunkenpols Madigofen. I'm not sure about the pronunciation, but here we go. It's over here. Number 5. SD card. The abbreviated form of SD card is Security Digital Card. Number 6. Chips. I'm talking about the computerized chips, not the junk foods. Bad for health. So the abbreviated form of chips is Computerized Highway Information Processing System. Number 7. We all know the modern world god, that is CCTV. But do we all know the abbreviation of CCTV? I myself do not know unless I googled it. So it is Closed Circuit Television. Number 8. Next we are going to be talking about the abbreviation of ME, which is Myocardial Infarction. Number 9. I'm going to be telling the abbreviation of BY, that is be with you every time. Thank you all for staying till the end of the video with me. If you found this video interesting, please like, comment, share, subscribe, and don't forget to smash the bell button. See you next time. Bye.